Hey there! Thanks for watching with Wendy. This tutorial will show you how to make a head wrap. For this tutorial, you just need a piece of fabric that can wrap around your head twice, and it needs to be twice the width that you want the final product to be. So I wanted mine to be about 10 centimeters wide, so I chose a fabric that's about 20 centimeters wide. It works the best if you pick a knit or a stretchy kind of fabric, that way it can actually flex around your head. If you pick a thicker fabric, it'll obviously keep you warmer, so you can keep that in mind too, depending on where you live and what your temperature is looking like. In terms of time, this is a pretty simple tutorial. It should take you between half an hour and 1 hour. Make sure you check out the bottom bar for any extra details. And if you like this tutorial, make sure you subscribe so you can see more. If you want to follow me or ask me any questions, you can also do that on Twitter and Instagram. My username is @withwendy. So that's all for today. I hope this tutorial keeps you warm and cozy during the wintertime, and I will see you all later. Start with a piece of fabric that's about 20 centimeters wide and long enough to wrap around your head twice. Mine came in a tube, so my first step was to open up one of the sides of the tube. Fold the fabric in half lengthwise and sew it along the edge, right sides together. Take the tube that you've created and flip it inside out so the right side is on the outside. Wrap the fabric around your head, crisscrossing in the front, just like how the scarf is going to be, so you can get an idea of how much excess fabric there is and what you need to cut off. Snip off any excess fabric and try it around your head again. If you're scared that you're going to get it wrong, stay on the conservative side because it's always easier to cut off fabric than to add it back. Lay the strip of fabric on the ground, then bring the two ends together and cross them around each other so that it's just like how you want it to be on the actual scarf. When you bring them around the back, that's going to be how they join together so you can pin it in place. When you're pinning, make sure you have the right sides touching each other and that the seam is lined up on both ends so that it looks nice in the finished product. Start sewing at the seam and just go as far as you can around the loop. You'll notice eventually that you can't go any farther, and that's when you just pull it off the sewing machine and finish it off with hand sewing. Tuck the last little bit of fabric inside the tube and we're going to seal off the hole with some hand stitching. Poke the needle through the inside of the fabric to bring it to the outside, and then just sew from one end to the other patiently until the hole is sealed off. At the end, you just need to finish it off with two little knots and then cut off the excess thread. To wear the scarf, all you have to do is lay it flat, twist it around two times, bring the loops together, and it's ready to be worn. This tutorial is actually really similar to how you make an infinity scarf. If you want to check out how that's done, feel free to watch my other video.